Something great happened, bro. Something great happened. Finally, I have received my 2020 MacBook Pro. Let's go. We're gonna unbox this thing. And at first I was gonna do like one of them like comparison videos and be like, and talk about how I upgraded from my old MacBook, but that would have been a lie. I never had a MacBook. This is just this MacBook. I'm gonna tell the truth. I always wanted one. Never could afford one. That's not mine. So, this is my MacBook right here. And we're gonna unbox this and do a quick review, man. Talk about it, my first impressions, what I think about it. So, let's get to it. Setting up my 16-inch MacBook Pro. Just want to tell you a few things about why I configured it the way I did. I probably made a mistake with the storage. I started off with, well, I'll just take you through it. All right, so I didn't upgrade from the i7 to the i9. I felt like an i7, a 6-core processing i7 would be enough for me. As long as I had like the storage and the data is what I really wanted. I went with a 16 RAM. I didn't change that. I went up from the 4, the graphics card, the 4 graphics card to the 8 GB graphics card. And I should have went up to the terabyte of storage. I only got 512 storage, but I got an amazing deal on this laptop. And The way it was, I got an amazing deal and I got it directly straight from Apple. Shout out to, you know who you are for the hookup. It's gonna make my workflow so much easier. And what I got it for, I'm a barber and I do a lot of haircut tutorials. I do a lot of barber tools and equipment. I do some tech stuff. So I'm pretty much all over the place. But the main reason why I needed this laptop was to improve the quality of my videos, as well as I kept on running into situations where I would want to put some music to some videos and I always struggled finding like license free like music that I could use that I liked. So I also downloaded Logic Pro X, just the trial version. I'm see how it works. And actually the song to this video, I made it in the loop section my first day opening up Logic Pro X in the free trial. So I got this video right here is being done on iMovie. I'm gonna get as familiar as I can with Final Cut Pro. I had that pre-installed on the machine and I'm gonna be using that for the most part, like really getting into film, really trying to bring my ideas to life, because iMovie on my iPhone kind of boxed me in. So I'm using it on the MacBook and then I'm gonna graduate myself to the Final Cut Pro. And of course, I'm gonna graduate myself at some point to Logic Pro X if I, you know, become good enough with making the different beats, and I don't want to be a producer or anything. I'm not like going to be Kanye or no shit like that, but I would like to make my own beats for my page, and it'd be exclusive to me. You don't have to worry about anybody saying, hey, you owe me money because you took my beat. So all in all, my first impression of this MacBook Pro is my very first one. Like I stated in early in the video, it's very dope, and I cannot wait to continue to get to work on it. So much love and peace to everyone. I hope you are all staying safe during the pandemic. While you're in the house, man, get good at something, get great at something, get better at something that you're already good or great at. This is the Barber Mosaic. I am Maurice, and I'm out.